So guys, here's the boards, and we have some boards here. This one goes on top. These are the side ones, and we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. We cut 9 boards total, and let's get to painting them.
Danny Cordova. You were always right, I was always wrong. I don't wanna feel this when I'm on my mind. Sometimes people let me down, down, down. I keep pretending everything is fine, fine, fine. Don't let me hurt me because I'm the man, man, man. I don't trip bullets like I'm Superman, man. I need to change, I need to pray, I need to follow my knees and say, Jesus, ayúdame. I need to change, I need to pray, I need to follow my knees and say, Jesus, ayúdame, man. I'm lying, but I keep trying, never complying, always denying that in this is my fault. Si fue mi culpa, mi culpa, mi culpa, que todo esto pasó. Si fue mi culpa, mi culpa, mi culpa, que todo esto pasó. Sé que sé que la regué con el rique, no sé, que no sé.
So guys, so far I have these boards done here. I still have to do 3 more boards. And let this dry, get back to it tomorrow. So guys, it's the next day, and here's the boards I'm gonna paint today. It's just 3 of them. And here's the boards I painted yesterday. They look pretty good. So let's get to painting. So we're done painting the boards now.
Directamente desde Carroll Town, check the sound, piden pan, no les dan. Les dan un hueso que se les atora en el pescuezo, sí, yeah. Mira a la niña como una fajita, ay que bonita como una monita. Le dice al niño, tú ven pa' acá, vamos pa' atrás.
So guys, I figured off, I have to grind off all these nails right here because otherwise this board is too long for this here. So when these nails come off, well, when I grind all of them off, it has that room to slide through this little slot here. And this is what it looks like so far. Go to the dash, go so a lot fast, better. Like you're the fast. So let's get back to the video. So guys, I got the nails cut off, but I found out that this board won't. I have to go back to the table saw because it went the door, got in my car, and it's too long. So if I can get this shim down, cut off some more layers of it, and I can put that board on. But before I do that, I'm gonna install these boards over here. So let's get to it.
Once or twice I rolled it ice, I came in with vanilla ice. I didn't ask for no advice, I hope not have to say this twice. Mess with me, you pay the price, yeah. Mess with me, you pay the price. Wake up in the morning, I took Sprite. Live it up tonight, upright. Took a flight downtown.
So guys, we got this side all done. Here we had a total of 2, 4, 6. 6 boards on this side, 1 big board across, 2 there. We still have to shimmy this one down. But it looks a whole lot better than what it did, I can tell you that. And I put, as you can see, 2, 2, and 2. And I think that looks pretty good, but I could only put 2 in that one, 1 in that one. And I have just 1 screw left in the bag for that one. So, I have to go get the table saw out of the shed there, and then I have to put that, only a little, shimmy that little down, and then we should be good to go. So let's get to it.
Now that I got a taste, I think that I'd suffocate for every second that you are by my side. But now I'm stuck at the gate, a Lucifer's estate. I fell in love with a girl I met in hell, thinking about all the things where you pull my strings. I love the
pretty
way
nice
you
now, guys. Got it trimmed and about this much off it, so pretty thin.
Drove me crazy, yeah. She drove me crazy, yeah. She drove me crazy.
So guys, now we are done with the Corncrib in front. We got all of them boards put on. That one right there put across. So now let's go see what it looks like from the road. So guys, from the road, you couldn't really see it that good, but you can see it better. It looks way better now. And the next thing we're gonna do, try to put that stuff right there, the green stuff, somewhere. So I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and
tripping off your love. I started playing your games. You got me in a checkmate.